And now, industry insights from Innovative Auto HR. Here's Sandy Zanino.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to another mini episode of Auto Dealer HR. Ain't nobody got time for that. This is going to be a very, very short video today. $505 million. This is the headline I saw the other day, and it certainly got my attention. It is the amount of money that the EEOC has secured for complainants in workplace discrimination suits in 2018. $505 million. Then I saw another headline about a dealer in Arizona who lost a suit to the tune of $4.9 million in a disability case. There's more to be revealed on that as the dealer is appealing. So really all I have to say is train your managers. Your managers should know at least the basics. They should know the do's and don'ts. And they should know that sometimes they can be held personally liable. So train them to help keep you, your dealership, and your profits safe. I wish you all a happy day and see you next time on Auto Dealer HR. Ain't nobody got time for that.
Join us again for more industry insights from Innovative Auto HR.